In order to import a 3D LUT to Cadrage, you'll first need to apply your 3D LUT to a special LUT image and then import this image to Cadrage. You can find a link to download this LUT image below. In DaVinci Resolve, you want to start in the Cut workspace. Right-click to import your Cadrage LUT file as media into your media pool. Right-click again in the Media Pool window and create a new timeline. In the dialog window that opens, uncheck Use Project Settings and click on the Format tab at the top. Change the timeline resolution to Custom and set it to 512x654. An active timeline has now been created. Next, drag the Cadrage LUT image from the media pool into the timeline and switch to the color workspace. At the top left, make sure LUTs is selected to display all available LUTs. If you need to import a LUT file, right-click and open the LUT folder in the Finder. Now copy your LUT file to this folder and click Refresh in Resolve. Apply the desired LUT by double-clicking it. Now right-click on the preview and choose Grab Still. At the top left, head over to the gallery. Right-click on the still and choose Export. Make sure to select PNG as your export format. Add the PNG to your Photos app so you can access it on your device. Back inside Cadrage, click on New Look and choose Import LUT. Your file will now appear in the gallery. Select it and give your look a name. Your look is now available in Cadrage.